Skurlock makes his antidote here. Very few know what goes on inside.
And how do you?
I used to help him make it. Until he took a friend of mine prisoner.
Stop! Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Save from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What? Are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. No! Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, Argus.
My God. Is that?
A native of Enoch. I found August out there, lost and alone. I tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please.
It can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others. They're friends.
Friend? Tiago.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
We got Skurlock! Alert Kang!
Get Dr. Zahedi back to my truck.